So here we are using diamond pads just to take the surface off the stone. And you can see all the, it's just water that we've used, but that's the residue from the stone. And we're gonna just go through this a few times and we'll rinse in between using a high pressure rinsing machine, which I'll show you later. And then we'll polish it up and seal it. So I'll show you the next stage in a moment.